just going to briefly present what I've been doing for the last few weeks. So this is the map of the buildings I've been working on. So there's like the center building, the two other buildings, and the outer buildings, which represent resonance of sound. And in the last few weeks, I did an elevation of the center building, of the side view of the center building, which is the main building. It's the workshop and museum where the people get to create the instruments, and also visitors can get to come and view the making of the instruments. And this drawing is to show the plan of the floors. So this one here is the first floor, and here's the entrance and the stairs for the second floor. There will be six rooms, and the visitors will come in and then going around whichever way they want. But that also like kind of represent the way sound can move across the room. Sometimes it just can go around as the people move around. It represents the sound that spreads around the room. And this is the second floor. So those stairs goes up to the second floor. And then this is the top floor. And the stairs are here. And this outer area shows the garden of the top floor. And this is just a space where the people can like relax. They can be, it can be also a restaurant or something, but I'm not sure yet. And I also tried to do elevation drawing for these three rooms. So this can be the elevation of the two, three rooms at the end of, at the far end of the first floor. And yeah, so it will be a glass wall, and these will be concrete to support the building, but a glass wall and the door. And so people, when they come into the room, like they can also view what other people are doing across the room because of glass wall, basically. And yeah.